The Twitter would start buzzing with congratulatory messages for India's top women's doubles shuttlers Jwala Gutta and Ashwini Ponnappa for winning the 2015 Canada Open. From fellow shuttlers to Big B to the President of India, everybody applauded the hard work put in by the Indian pair for bringing laurel to the country. Prime Minister of India Narendra Modi also congratulated the girls and added that he's proud of their achievements. Amitabh Bachchan's tweet, T1915, congratulations to Jwala and Ashwini for their historic win in the doubles badminton. They came as a couple on KBC Hot Seat with me. Rajyavardhan Rathore's tweet, show to the world the stuff champions are made of. Congratulates on winning Canada Open. Keep the tricolour flying high. President's tweet, heartiest congratulations to Jwala Gutta and Ashwini Ponnappa on winning women's doubles title in Canada Open. Pankaj Advani's tweet, super stuff, very happy for the two of you. Enjoy your victory. Sania Mirza's tweet, congratulations girls. Mohammed Kaif's tweet, big congratulations for winning. This is great victory and perfect setup for next year. Rohan Bopanna's tweet, congratulations to their Canada Open win. Well done, ladies.
Powered by NNIS.